Hi there, this video is on building software testing skills. Why improve testing skills? The simple answer is that a person with higher skills is more valuable. Better skills make you a lot more money in the long run. Now let us see how you can improve your testing skills in each of the skill categories. The first category that we'll see is testing knowledge. Learn about the latest testing strategies, techniques, approaches, and testing tools. You can also get good information and insights from the popular software testing forums, tool vendors, websites, and software testing blogs like Software Testing Space. You should always be aware of the latest development technologies used in your application. Now let us go to the next category, which is understanding requirements. Learn more about the business of your application. You can get more knowledge from the business people and by reading current and past requirement documentation, white papers, case studies, trade magazines, and so on. The next is planning. There is a wealth of material on the topics of estimation and project planning on the web. The key is to apply the principles of project planning to your activities consistently. Test design. Do not be satisfied with just one or two test cases for each low-level requirement. Brainstorm more and more test ideas. Consider interesting individual test data items and test data combinations. Test automation. This area has a big potential. For example, you can learn automating test cases that are difficult to automate, organize your test automation better, design or refine a test automation framework, and automate testing tasks that are being done manually at the moment. Test execution. Learn as much as you can about your application's production environment. You may get this knowledge from the support team. Replicate the production environment as far as feasible as your test environment. Always execute your tests in a relaxed but deliberate way. Reporting. Analyze the earlier reports created by you and others. Find ways to express the information more completely, accurately, concisely, and better suited to the specific audience of your report. Team playing. Be more committed to your team, take ownership of your responsibilities, always respect your team members and cooperate with them. Process improvement. Always challenge the current test process in your mind. Research and suggest better approaches and tools to testing tasks. Constantly learn from others in your team. Try to apply the knowledge you gain in your project immediately. Time management. Plan your day according to the priorities of the tasks at hand. Leave some time to refine your work. Take actions on the most important tasks first. So I hope you choose to improve your testing skills in each one of those categories. And all the very best for your testing career. Thank you.